Coke.
Alright, Coach. When did you first begin to play football?
When I was in fourth grade. And I my dad, but also
why did you become a coach?
I just really enjoy, I enjoy the part of figuring out how to beat somebody and do those types of things, but I also enjoy helping young guys.
Where did you begin to start coaching?
When I graduated from college in 1980, I got a head coaching job in Cincinnati, Ohio.
So, what's your favorite skill coaching?
I enjoy breaking the film down and figuring out a way to especially beat somebody that you don't think you're going to have a chance to beat. Figure out a way and watch you guys go out and do it. That's the really important part. That's good for me. That's one part that I enjoy personally. And then the other part that I enjoy a lot is developing a relationship.
Just let me tell the truth and let these folks know that I done seen your love, and it's everlasting, infinite. It goes on and on, you can't measure it. Can't quench your love, they can't separate us from the love of God. There's no estimate. My face look the same, my frame didn't rearrange, but I've changed, I promise I ain't the same. Your love so deep, you suffered and took pain. You died on the cross to give me a new name. Ain't nothing like I seen before, I got a beam of glow. I was low down and dirty, but you clean me, Lord. You adopted me, you keep rocking me. I'ma tell the world and ain't nobody stopping me. Trying to make the moments last, holding on.
In Christ, he's a new creation. The old has passed away. Behold, the new has come.